welcome to the Epicurean Workshop. We have here some lovely large green lip mussels, and the way to test that your mussel is fresh is if it's slightly open like this one here, just give it a quick tap, and if it starts to close as this one is, you know that your mussel is nice and fresh and you can safely use it. If your mussel is wide open, and I don't have one here to show you, and it doesn't close when you tap it, then your mussel is dead and you shouldn't cook it. Now, when you get your mussels, they'll either be cleaned in a clean state like this, beard detached and all barnacles removed, or they'll be in a more natural state, such as this, with the beard still attached. This is the part that attaches the mussel onto the rock or the rack in which they're growing. And they'll also have a few barnacles on them like this. Now they just need to be scrubbed off with a pot scourer under some cold running water. And the beard is just removed like so and discarded. You can do that after the mussel is cooked, but it is easier to do it beforehand. It can sometimes be a little tough, like that one.